knew I'd sing my never-ending song enough for you.